Dear friends, this is Fakir Yogi Virendra Yogi, student of Dr. Napoleon Hill. By going through all his books, The Law of Success, Think and Grow Rich, where he has described exactly the path to success, desire, decision, faith, persistence, mastermind alliance, and well-organized planning. Dear friends, in this video, what he is describing, I am going to let you hear from his own voice. And as you know, the four measures of success are a definite purpose, a mastermind alliance partner, tremendous belief and faith, and the capacity of applied faith in yourself, and then going extra mile. So in this video, what Dr. Napoleon is telling us, the significance of going extra mile. When you are saying extra mile means you should work much more than you are paid for. You should only care for yourself, how best you can do, using your physical, mental, spiritual and emotional power, deliver as much as you can, and worry not what is coming return. And then if you are really doing tremendous, then the absolute law of cause and effect will come into action. Sowing and reap will be really valid, and the law of compensation will also dominantly really rule your life. So what I mean to say, mind your business. This is substantiated by one of the greatest, John F. Kennedy, the President of America, when he was delivering the first lecture as a President of America, he said, ask not what the country can do for you, ask what you can do for your country. So, beloved viewers, do as much as you can. Enjoy your journey, enjoy your passion, enjoy your profession like I do. Now see what Napoleon is telling. Once you are doing much more than you are paid for.
Give you some of the benefits that comes from going the extra mile. Well, it places the law of increasing returns squarely back of one. It brings one to the favorable attention of those who can and do provide opportunities for self-promotion. It tends to permit one to become indispensable in many different human relationships, and therefore enables one to command more than average compensation. It leads to a mental growth and physical perfection in various forms of service, thereby developing greater ability and skill in one's chosen vocation. It protects one against the loss of employment and places one in a position to choose his own job and working conditions. It enables one to profit by the law of contrast, because the majority of people do not practice the habit of going the extra mile. As a matter of fact, the majority of people don't even go the first mile. And it leads to the development of a positive, pleasing personal attitude, which is among the more important traits of a pleasing personality. And it tends to develop a keen, alert imagination, as it is a habit which keeps one continuously seeking new and more efficient ways of rendering service. It definitely serves to develop self-reliance. It serves also to build the confidence of others in one's integrity. And it is the only logical reason to justify one in asking for a promotion or for more wages, because if a man is not doing any more than he's paid for, then obviously he has no right to ask for more pay.
Dear friends, this Fakir Yogi Virendra Yogi is presently working as a yoga trainer and self-styled motivational director. The task was assigned to me by my Gurudev and guide, Manavratna Padbhushan Dr. G.V. Krishna Reddy, and another great man, the director of EMLC, Dr. G.V. Ramana Rao. They were so kind and compassionate that they gave me this opportunity. So I am enjoying this work, and I want to give much more, even my blood, toil, tears and sweat, what I am getting in return. Because the greatest satisfaction is that I am useful, I am productive, I am creative. People can really value my motivation, my inspiration, my encouragement to them to dig their mighty willpower, commitment, the power of believing, the power of self-confidence, the power of self-reliance, and they can really go passionately serving the society and system and the organization. That can really make great Indians, all the great people have this virtue and attributes. They really work much more than what anybody can pay them, because they derive satisfaction out of their services rather than they work for money. If anybody works for money, he can never rise to a greater height. As Steve Jobs also said, love what you do. Keep yourself engaged in a labor of love, because that way you will never get tired, that way you will never quit. When difficulties are surrounding you, surmounting you, they are really making you very painful. Heartache, headache, frustration, difficulties, adversities, all are challenging your way, blocking your way, but you are not quitting because you love it. You love what you are doing. All the patriots and the great sacrificing people who fought for the motherland, they sacrificed their lives, they never worked for money. It was their prime duty and responsibility to dig the deeper and deeper and give better and better day by day in every way. Learn these virtues from my friends, Napoleon Hill or anybody who has risen to the dizzy heights and the greatest position in their life. They love what they do. They define themselves and they become great people and they inspire the coming generation. And they say, listen what they say. Heights where great men reached and kept were not attained by sudden flight. Heights where great men reached and kept were not attained by sudden flight. But they, while their companions slept, they were toiling apart in the night because they love what they are doing. And then they become our inspiration. They become our heroes and we worship them. Lives of great men all remind us we can make our life sublime and departing leave behind us footprints on the sands of time. Be such great heroes. This is my love and affection for you. Thank you.